A runner starts at the beginning of a runner's path and runs at a constant rate of 6 miles per hour. 5 minutes later, a second runner begins at the same point, running at a rate of 8 miles per hour, following the same course. How long will it take the second runner to reach the first? Well, we're looking at distance, and we know that distance equals rate times time. This will be a key formula to keep in mind. I'm looking at runner A, or runner 1 here, runs along this path at 6 miles per hour. Runner B runs along this same path at 8 miles per hour. These are the rates of my two runners. Now I want to figure out, what are the times? Well, the time for runner B here, I don't know how long it takes this runner, so I'm going to say X amount of time. Runner A, well, if runner B takes 10 minutes to catch up to runner B, I can think runner A had that 10 minutes, or that X minutes, plus an additional 5 minutes, because I know that the second runner started 5 minutes later, or had 5 minutes, less minutes. Well, that gives me the rate and the time, but what about the distance? Well, the question asks, how long will it take the second runner to reach the first? So we're looking that the distance of runner A and the distance of runner B should be equal. Therefore, I know I'm going to set the rate and the time of A equal to the rate and the time of B. Well, I'm almost there, but I realize that I'm in miles per hour, and this plus 5 is really minutes. So I want to be in hours, so I'm going to say 5 minutes divided by 60 minutes gives me 1/12 of an hour. So I'm going to rewrite the time for A as X plus 1/12 of an hour. Now for my equation. The rate of A, well, the rate is 6, times the time, X plus 1/12 of an hour, equals 8 miles per hour times X. Distributing, I get 6X plus 6/12, or 1/2, equals 8X. Subtracting 6x over, I am left with 1/2 equals 2x. Well, now I'm going to divide by 2, which you can also think of as multiplying by 1/2. And 1/2 times 1/2 is 1/4. So my x equals 1/4. But again, x is in hours, so 1/4 of an hour equals 15 minutes. And that is my final answer.